Welcome back to Team Bushcraft. My name's Sawyer, and in this video, this is the second annual team backpacking trip 2021. We did the same thing last year. I'll link the video right here. So we're going to the same place, Okanagan Mountain Park in Penticton, BC. And we're going a different trail, though. We're going to Goods Creek, kind of more along the lake. There's a few more additional people this time. It's going to be really fun. So, about 20 minutes in, this is, we're on Okanagan Mountain Park. It's about a 6 hour hike, 11K each way. And we're going to Goods Creek for 2 nights, 3 days. It's Friday today, we're hiking out Sunday. It's gonna be good.
In the wilderness.
Setting the mood.
Not the best maintained trail in the world. this trail. There's all these seeds, and they get all over like the back of our necks and all over our packs and stuff. Very annoying. Okay, here's the map.
This is us.
This is where we started. We went down here, Badaboo. There's where we are. And then we're going there.
Can we hide the map from the other people?
Yeah.
So we're halfway. We've got 7 more kilometers to go. Yay!
You know what?
Stopping for lunch. Oh yeah, sandwich. On the road again. Going down to the lake where our campsite is. It's down at the lake. So now we just have to make it there. We've been going for 6 hours. Yep. There. Yeah. Woo. Yes. Let's go.
I am going swimming.
Oh yeah. Woo. Yeah. Oh yeah. Actually lied to you. It wasn't 11K, it was 13K. We figured out.
Good work, guys.
After. And with a 38-pound pack. Not easy, not easy. Nuh-uh. And I'm out of water. Woo! Yeah. Woo! Oh, yeah. Woo! It's chilly, it's chilly.
Do
do what?
Look what Noah's doing to Silas.
Logan, if I did that to my brother would like punch me in Logan the face.
Making like some sidekicks like, chicken pasta.
I also wouldn't do that to
oh,
my
yeah.
brother.
Oh, yeah.
This bad boy's ought to get a few skips. Oh my god, bro, how'd you do that?
We're just a professional.
What'd you even use?
A rock.
Yeah, that backpack is not
not like flute. That was a frisbee.
Just once in a while you get the perfect throw that like makes you.
That was weird.
A bad throw. Get out of my way, I'm gonna hit you in the head with a rock. Should I hit him in the head with a rock?
No, please, no. You almost did
no,
already.
No. I gotta go.
You ready for this?
I gotta go like this. You gotta like fall over, bro.
That was pretty good.
Maybe I will hit him.
What did Oliver do?
Many things are many things.
I'm gonna go see where they're putting
the
food
crashes
the other day.
Oh, I thought it was Silas. Silas is
Z plus
gone.
J.
I don't know where Silas is.
Zephyr plus Jesse.
Zephyr plus Jesse. He's probably taking a shit.
What? I mean,
first inning.
What's up, guys? My love goes out to you very much.
This is actually gonna be on YouTube, you realize that.
I love you too.
Okay.
Don't mind my vandalism.
Like, subscribe, follow!
Like, subscribe, follow!
You can't follow a YouTube channel.
Go follow Technoblade!
Follow me on Instagram!
Unfollow that!
Oh, no, wait, no! It's... You can bleep that out, please.
I will bleep it out.
Please.
I'll follow... Don't... I'll unfollow this channel.
We don't know the words to stuff, right?
Eden does.
Let it be.
Pardon me.
What is that?
So beautiful.
Good day, big hike. We do a lot of filming, most because I was really tired, but I think tomorrow's gonna be good. It's a fun day, so we'll see you in the morning.
It's gone. See, it's gone.
So you're gonna drink hot chocolate out of that?
Yeah.
Isn't that making your hot chocolate really thin?
What?
You've made your hot chocolate really thin.
By doing what?
By adding all that water.
What do you, you just want me to drink powder?
Yeah.
Good morning, everyone.
What time is it? I don't know. We don't know because 45. We're in the wilderness.
Even though we have data.
We're going to show
data,
you.
And that's the highway.
We're going to show you some stuff. Here's a stick.
No, I've got a cool stick. Thing to do.
Here's a pine cone.
Here's my
pine cone.
That was insane.
Here's
head gardener cup.
That's ooh, hot chocolate.
It's the minty one. And my least favorite.
And camp. Ari again.
Oh, hi.
These nice people who are making fun of us. Okay, Rosemary, go.
Action.
Rosemary, how do you feel about the hike?
It was difficult.
Did you do couples interviews?
Yes. Okay, it was difficult. How did everybody
just, I don't like to think about it.
Okay,
anymore.
Well, how do your legs feel this morning?
Like dead.
Like dead.
Well, it's more my hips.
Oh, so your hips don't feel good?
Yeah. And I think they're bruised.
What about your shoulders? Want to show us your bruises?
Actually, my shoulders are fine.
Well, that's a positive review. How would you rate this hike?
The hike was about on what scale?
One out of five.
For what?
For
fun
what
or
side,
hardness?
Just like no enjoyment.
Oh, enjoyment would be a five.
Oh,
the difficulty of the hike would be a five.
Oh god.
And you know it's just fives all around.
So how do you feel about the subject of tomorrow?
I just don't like to think about it right now. Tomorrow's not in the vocabulary.
Okay.
Neither's
so like.
That over there, or
walking.
Over there.
And what are your plans for today?
Relaxing and trying to recover.
Okay. Anybody else? Oliver, get in.
Oh no.
Okay.
No.
I'm.
Hi, Oliver.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm Oliver. In case you don't know.
We've got a plane landing.
Holy shoot. That is some really good. That's some good camera, damn.
Oh, it landed. Landed in a
splash. They're watching the video.
Is mine?
I can't wait for this to be on the YouTube
video.
I'm
telling them.
You were obviously talking to them.
He's coming to rescue us, maybe. I don't know.
What?
We have a full-on salad here. Oh yeah, tasty.
Vilo.
Ari is amazing.
Nice. Okay.
I know this is safe.
Wait, it's already 10? Wait, what?
Yeah,
it's
like, cool,
like,
so
little parts,
but...
No, this is not true. No. Okay, just get it.
This guy, you see this guy right here? Yeah, well, apparently he lost his boat or something. So now the boat's here to come pick him up. So yeah, excitement of the day. It's a pretty nice sailboat.
We have right after this. Also the...
How do I make sure it doesn't boil?
That's not what I meant. Make sure it boils and turn it off.
All right, now we just
I put it in the
down. Indian food for dinner. Yeah.
Whoa.
Sweet
rose and pasta.
Look it up. I actually don't like it. Didn't Logan see
it? I imagine he's killing.
No, Logan's watching.
Sorry.
I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. So all my friends are turning green.
Guys, day two, super great. We fished, ate, sang, and some of us even swam. And it was a great day. Tomorrow we'll be getting our 13-kilometer hike back. So get a good night's sleep tonight, and see you in the morning.
There's this movie that I think you'll like. This guy decides to quit his job and head to New York City. This cowboy is running from himself. And she's been living on the highest shelf.
Up. Everyone's packing up or is already packed up. Some people are still cooking breakfast. It's 7:40 right now. We're heading out at 8. Should be a good hike back. I'm voting for 6.5 hours starting at 8:20. Yup. Alright, first challenge. We have to get up this massive hill. Dusty.
sandy and steep. And it's like the first kilometer of the walk, so. Yeah. Alright, we've made it up the first hill. We're right here. Made it that far. We've got that much to go.
We've made it through the Aztecian jungle. We're almost at the temple. We must get out of here.
We're going.
Okay. Alrighty. Yeah. How's it going, Lan? Nice. It rained last night, so all the leaves and foliage over the trail is just soaking wet. We're gonna be very wet, full of mosquito bites by the end of this.
Ow.
Yeah.
I ate too much on the trip.
Yeah, the big fat belly there. Got some leftover breakfast. It's kind of nasty. It's raining. Alright, there's the lake. And we were like way down there, so we've hiked pretty far. Definitely at the halfway point. We're going to creek. Should be coming up here to refill our waters. And then we keep going. Wet, scratchy branches. My legs are... We're halfway. How goes it?
Wet and hot and dehydrated.
Nice. Yeah. What idiots would do this for fun? Like, really? Thank you.
skips.
Okay.
A freaking jungle. Just wow. That's all I have to say. Just wow.
The wild land at the back.
Yeah, land.
We've come to the end of our great adventure. Me and Buddy here.
Yeah, Buddy Boy.
Just made it back from our 15 kilometer trek.
15
through
already.
The wilderness.
14.9.
We're now at the cars.
Thank
I'm waiting
you,
for a pickup.
Okay, it was 15.
Have a nice day.
Oh, hey.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, smile.
I'm gone.
Okay, bye everybody.
Bye.
See you, Ari. Bye. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Don't turn off the video yet though, because we got some awesome bloopers at the end here. The trip was super awesome. We all had a lot of fun. We're hoping to make this more of an annual thing that we'll do every year. We did the same kind of thing last year too. So if you want to see that video, I'll link it at the end of the video and in the description below. So go check that out. We initially thought at the beginning that the hike was going to be 11 kilometers. And then we thought it was 13. And then it turned out the end to be 15 kilometers. So our packs weighed on average around from 30 to 40 pounds. Mine weighed 38 pounds, which is a lot. It's a lot. If you like this video, be sure to
like, subscribe, follow!
Yeah, that. And
See you in the next one. Is it on? Are you on? You're on. It's on.
Skipping a fatty.
Or not.
What are you, Ari, the lens cap is closed.
Oh.
Probably a lot.
Rock.
What?
Caveman rock?
Most haters out of
6 days in. We're halfway through the jungle by now, and we're just on our way out. We're kind of lost. Look at this man.
If you're seeing this video, we're heading due north to the Mayan temple. Please, if anything, send a chopper or just a jeep. It doesn't matter. We need out. We need out. We're going crazy in here, man.
The snakes, the pits,
the bugs,
the traps.
Everything's trying to kill us.
You'd be surprised. This is our last journey, Lunchy. We'll hopefully they'll sense something.
Our camera's about to die.
Goodbye.